In Fort Valley, police say an officer was struck in the face while making an arrest. FVPD responded to a call about shoplifting at 401 Bluebird Boulevard. Officers say when trying to arrest Derek Turner, a tussle started. Turner is charged with willful obstruction of law enforcement and theft by shoplifting.